Me. Throw it in the house. Hello, hello. Here are these words from tribal elder Tina Ordun.
If I can ask graduates to please sit.
Test.
Let me have everybody sit down, graduates, please. Thank you very much. Please have a seat. Thank
please
you so
be
much.
Seated. Here are these words from tribal elder Tina Orduno Calderon. I'd like to start by acknowledging the Gabrielino Tongva and Gabrieleno Kish, the original peoples of Sehatna, today known as the city of Whittier. Here and across their large unceded territory, these people have respectfully tended to these lands and waters and still do their best to give voice to these sacred elements. I am Brenda Vaca, and I am a second-generation proud Chicana who calls Sehatna home. My family has resided in South Whittier for over 45 years. We are grateful to the keepers of this land, the Gabrieleno Tongva and Gabrieleno Kish, for receiving us all on this land. Let us take a moment in gratitude to invite the ancestors of this land and our ancestors who have gone before us into this place. We are still here. Todavía estamos aquí. Intlili, intlapali, tlatsokamati. Congratulations, poets.
All right, you hear me now? All right, just blame it on COVID. Thank you for those beautiful words. As president of Whittier College, I now convene the 119th commencement celebration. If it's okay with all of you, I would like to ask for another moment of silence to recognize the 14 children and one teacher who was shot and killed at their elementary school today in Texas. So a moment of silence. Thank you. And platform party, you may be seated. A warm welcome to Whittier families, friends, faculty, and trustees. Now, let's all welcome those who we celebrate today. Everyone, the class of 2022. The class of 2022 is a remarkable group. You have endured so much, the pandemic, hate and divisiveness, and economic uncertainty. Many of you have lost not only your daily routine, and family members, and yet you are here. You made it. When I look out at your faces, I see hope, resiliency, commitment, and a lot of good stubbornness. I see artists, athletes, activists, musicians, educators, and entrepreneurs, but mostly I see the diverse leaders who will change the world for the better. You all came to Whittier College from many different backgrounds and perspectives. And it is here that you were united by a shared vision of opportunity and learning. At Whittier College, you've learned to be critical thinkers, lifelong learners, team builders, creators, doers, and innovators. Many of you are earning your first advanced degree today, and some of you will go on to earn more. Or maybe you'll start that first real job, travel, or jumpstart your career. As you graduate tonight, no matter what you plan to do tomorrow, know that your hard work and dedication has led you to the special moment, the conferring of your Whittier degree. You are the leaders that we need for the future. I'm so very proud of each and every one of you. It is now my pleasure to introduce the Chair of the Board of Trustees, Miguel Santana, class of 1991.
As a first-generation Chicano college graduate, alum, and chair of the Board of Trustees, I can tell all of the graduates today that you made the right decision going to Whittier College and graduating from Whittier College. This will become even more apparent to you in the years to come, as it did for me. Today, you will become official members of the Alumni Association. On behalf of all Whittier College alumni, I welcome our new graduates to the Poet alumni family. You have now joined a very distinguished group of more than 18,000 poets who live in 6 continents, 54 countries, and every state and territory in the United States. I know there are alumni who are here tonight. May I ask all the Whittier College alums to stand and be recognized if you're able. Please acknowledge them. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Thank you.
Thank you, Miguel. Now it is my great pleasure and honor to recognize the faculty of Whittier College. They are unusually dedicated to their students, they are mentors and friends, and they deserve a big applause for all of their hard work over the last 2+ years, especially. In their teaching, they inspire. In their scholarship, they set an example of lifelong learning. Will the faculty please stand if you're able? Please join me in applauding the faculty of Whittier College. You may be seated. Each year, Whittier College recognizes the exceptional contributions of one member of the faculty by awarding the Harry W. Nerhood Award for Teaching Excellence. I would like to present to you the 2022 recipient of this teaching award and invite all of the students who benefited from her exceptional teaching and dedication to stand and cheer, Dr. Shannon Stanton. I now have the honor of introducing our student commencement speaker from the class of 2022, Govanni Santos Cantu. I'm going to have you stand here while I introduce you. Gio, a sociology major, is an accomplished first-generation college student. Originally from Corona, California, he transferred from Chaffee Community College, where he earned an associate's degree in social sciences. While at Whittier, he served as a student ambassador for the First Generation Club, a room advisor, and was a poet water polo player and swimmer. For his senior project, Gio conducted research on gang identity within Riverside County. Inspired by honorary poet Father Greg Boyle, Gio plans on earning a master's degree in education with the ultimate goal of teaching within a juvenile detention center. Please join me in welcoming Gio.
Hello and welcome to Whittier College staff, faculty, friends and family, and most importantly, a huge welcome to the graduating class of 2022. I would also like to shout out some people before I get started. So shout out to Housing and Residential Life, shout out to the Aquatics Program, shout out to the Sociology Department, the Game Management Department, as well as the maintenance, groundskeeping, and housekeeping teams. What's a stage with no mic and no voice of a poet? What's more important, the flower or the soil that grows it? Courage is contagious. When one brave individual takes a stand, the spine of others will stiffen. As different as this year has been, and will continue to be, I hope we can all realize how much we've had to overcome and adapt to a new sense of life and continue fighting. At times, some obstacles seemed unbearable, from virtual learning to loss of jobs, even loss of friends and family. You owe it to yourself for putting in all the long nights, early mornings, days of feeling hopeless, all makes this moment that much more special. And take this as a sign. A sign to give yourself permission to live a big life. Step into who you are meant to be and never play small as you are meant for greater things. And never compare your life to others as there is no comparison between the sun and the moon. They both shine when it is their time. And whatever you find yourself doing in this life, it's all about knowing you must go the long route. Embrace your journey as everybody's journey is different. And let yourself enjoy being a work in progress. If you had it all figured out today, what would the point of tomorrow be?
Like that?
Coming from a single mother background, Section 8 housing, family and friends who fell into drugs, crime, and gang violence, I'm blessed to say I'm a first-generation college graduate going places people said like kids like us could never go. I am standing here as one, although I represent thousands of kids who never got the opportunity to speak. And despite being told I'd be a product of my environment, I am standing here as a product of my decisions. And despite failing all my classes freshman year of high school, I've now completed my associate's and bachelor's degree. Despite my background, I vowed to never let tradition steal my fate. I still remember the feeling of my high school teacher believing me. And even though I didn't believe in myself, I am forever grateful for you, Mr. Hartman, and a salute to all the educators who cared and helped us through this journey. Truth be told, I was lost. It was like living in a world full of gray tones when suddenly you see a flash of something, like glistening red apples. Seeing color for the first time, you catch a glimpse of what life could be like. If you only live without color, you would never know it. We must restore hope in the hopeless, give strength to the weak, believe in those who don't believe in themselves, because if we don't, who will? The only time we should look down upon anyone is when we're helping them up. Remember, leadership isn't a me thing, it's a we thing. Most of the time, people don't need our answers. They need our participation. They need us to believe something is there deep down inside of them we can help grow from within. And when we look at it that way, we see opportunity for leadership all around us. We simply have to have the courage to draw it out. So class of 2022 and everybody in attendance, I leave you with this quote. We are in a brief pilgrimage here, reconciling life and death. Love well. Thank you and congratulations, class of 22.
Thank you, Gio. I think we all love you, Gio. Today, we begin the presentation of degrees by awarding honorary doctorates. At this college, we make such awards with great pride to those whose lives have personified the conviction, the ambitions, the values, and the accomplishments we honor at Whittier. We are delighted to confer this honor on two inspiring individuals this evening. Would Professor Kay Sanders please escort the Honorable Dr. Shaun Harper to the podium and present him for this award?
Good evening. Can you hear me? I'm a little taller than President Oubre. I am honored to present diversity, equity, and inclusion expert Dr. Shaun Harper as candidate for an honorary degree from Whittier College. Dr. Harper is the founder and executive director of the USC Race and Equity Center and is the Clifford and Betty Allen Professor at the University of California. This year, Dr. Harper was awarded the very selective designation of University Professor of USC. He has published 12 books and is the author of more than 100 peer-reviewed articles and other academic publications. Dr. Harper is the recipient of dozens of top honors in his field. Prior to joining the USC faculty in 2017, he spent a decade at the University of Pennsylvania, where he was a tenured professor. A prolific and energizing speaker on a range of diversity, equity, and inclusion topics, Dr. Harper has delivered hundreds of keynote addresses around the world and advises CEOs and DEI strategy. Dr. Harper has worked with more than 400 businesses, firms, and educational institutions. His research has been cited in nearly 18,000 published studies. In addition, the New York Times, Wall Street Journal, Washington Post, hundreds of other news outlets have quoted Dr. Harper and featured his research. He is also a frequent guest on CNN and the Dr. Phil Show. Dr. Harper has a bachelor's degree from Albany State University, a master's degree and PhD from Indiana University. For these reasons, Madam President, it is with great honor that I present the Honorable Dr. Shaun Harper for the degree of Humane Letters, honoris causa.
Dr. Shaun Harper, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the authority vested in me by the Whittier College Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, honoris causa. Dr. Harper, would you like to say a few words of thanks?
Oh, some of you heard me. All right, there it is. Good evening, poets. There we are. President Oubre, trustees, Whittier College faculty and staff, thank you for choosing to honor me in such a profound manner. I will always remember this extraordinary moment and forever treasure this honorary degree. It is our shared values and commitments that make me especially excited to now have a permanent tie to Whittier College. Our seriousness about diversity, equity, inclusion, justice, and academic excellence will sustain and strengthen the beautiful friendship that I've been blessed to cultivate with this wonderful college since Dr. Oubre became its president. I will spend many, 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 many more years helping Whittier College stay serious about these shared values and commitments that brought us to this incredibly special moment. It means the world to me as I look out over this wonderful group of 2022 graduates and see them look like California. They look like America. It is this diversity that is Whittier College's greatest assets. So once again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for honoring me in this way, and congratulations to the class of 2022.
Would visiting assistant professor of Spanish Jose Flores please escort the Honorable Jan Gustafson-Corea to the podium and present her for this award.
I am honored to present now. I am honored to present bilingual education leader and advocate Jan Gustafson-Corea as candidate for honorary degree from Whittier College. Hello. Jan Gustafson-Corea has been the chief executive officer of the California Association for Bilingual Education since 2012. Under her leadership, GABE promotes a bold vision of biliteracy, multicultural competency, and educational equity by providing key support to educators, parents, policymakers, and other partners through professional learning, educational conferences, parent and family engagement, leadership training, professional development, coaching in district and schools, and advocacy at the state and federal levels. In 2016, Jan was instrumental as an advisory member in the development of California's Proposition 58 campaign, which ended restrictive and subtractive programs for English learners in California schools. Jan also serves as an advocate on behalf of English learners and diverse student learners at the state level and is a member of the National English Learner Roundtable. Jan has 30 years of experience working in education with great emphasis on working in multilingual and culturally diverse settings. She has taught in various settings, K through sixth grade, community adult education, as well as university and graduate adjunct teaching positions. Jan is fully bilingual, biliterate in English and Spanish, and holds a master's degree in elementary education with a focus on bilingual and multicultural education from Arizona State University. For these reasons, Madam President, it is with great honor that I present the Honorable Jan Gustafson-Corea the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, honoris causa.
Jan Gustafson-Corea, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the authority vested in me by the Whittier College Board of Trustees in the state of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, honoris causa. I now invite Jan Gustafson-Corea to deliver our keynote commencement address.
Well, thank you so much, Dr. Flores, President Ubre, faculty, trustees, distinguished guests, Whittier College families, students, for inviting me to this celebration and this incredible honor tonight. Muchísimas gracias. Y muy buenas tardes a todas y a todos. Graduates, this really is your special day, and it is such an honor to spend it with you, your familias, your professors, your community at Whittier College. Congratulations. Felicidades. I am so moved, Dr. Harper, to share this stage and this honor with you today, and I want to extend my deep congratulations to you for being honored tonight, and I am in such admiration and true appreciation for the vision and work you've led at USC and beyond throughout the nation on addressing equity and social justice in our society. Thank you, and congratulations, Dr. Harper. Okay, so if I have my math right, and I think I heard it tonight, you all are the 119th graduating class from Whittier College, and that is an amazing accomplishment. And while I feel like I'm a visiting friend, we really are here to celebrate and applaud you as you launch off into whatever your journey is next. It's such an incredibly exciting time. And of course, por supuesto, we want to recognize the role of your parents, your families, and friends, and the role that they have played in helping you get here today. Through all of the ins and outs, all the ups and downs, the fun times, and I know there were a lot of fun times, the challenging times, the doubts, the successes of these last years, the memories, and this moment today. Your circle of family and friends has been there. They believe in you and are here for you. Y les queremos reconocer a sus papás, a sus mamás, y otros familiares y amigos por apoyar y crear en ti. Entonces, ¿por qué no les damos un aplauso muy fuerte? Let's give them all a great round of applause to our parents and families. You guys are getting the diploma, but they've been there to support you. So, you know, I have to tell you as a visiting friend, Whittier College truly is a special place. You are nestled in a community both unique to and part of a wonderfully global city that we live in, Los Angeles. As a Hispanic and minority-serving institution, as well as an Asian American, Native American, and Pacific Islander-serving institution, as an institution dedicated to DEI education, you are known for being a college, a university, an institution with a strong vision and commitment to community, diversity, and finding common ground with people from all over the world. How lucky you all are that you have gone to school here with that kind of focus, and that your student body, as Dr. Harper pointed out, and your faculty represent different cultural backgrounds, birth countries, experiences, traditions, and lenguajes. Son parte de una comunidad de mucha diversidad, de culturas, experiencias, países de origen, tradiciones, lenguajes. Y realmente les felicito. So, you know, you've probably been noticing I'm in bilingual education, and I've been sprinkling Spanish into my presentation tonight, which is one way that I want to honor that Whittier College is a Hispanic-serving institution, and that you were recently approved from the California Commission on Teacher Credentialing to offer the Bilingual Teacher Authorization Program in your Department of Education, led by Dr. Ivania Soto. Exactly. That means that your education at Whittier College intentionally focuses on the rich contributions of all students and the power of being bilingual and multilingual. Whether your family is from Mexico, El Salvador, como la de mi esposo, Costa Rica, Guatemala, Colombia, eso. Other parts of Central and South America, different parts of Los Angeles, California, the nation, and the world. De donde sea, wherever your background is from, you are recognized and valued for who you are and all that your cultura and lenguaje represent. And you know, that's really the message that I want to leave with you today. At CABE, the California Association for Bilingual Education, just down the 60 freeway, where I have the privilege of serving as CEO, we celebrate and advocate and promote the power of being bilingual. I want to say that I'm incredibly grateful for some of my friends and colleagues from CABE being here tonight, and they are here to celebrate with you as well. Since 1975, CABE has worked hard to make a difference for students and educators and the educators who serve them by supporting and building bilingual, biliteracy, and multicultural instructional programs all throughout California. I gotta tell you, it hasn't always been easy. And there are still people out there who feel that we should speak English only in our schools and our society. Can you believe it? That is so outdated, incorrect, and out of touch. We know from experience and practice, as well as from researchers like Kathy Escamilla, Jim Cummins, Steve Krashen, Collier and Thomas, Kathy Lindholm Leary, and so many more, that being at least bilingual in two languages, or even more, helps all students reach more success in school, but especially for those that are English learners or emergent bilingual students. In fact, the research by Thomas and Collier from 2012 suggests that if you have the opportunity to be in a dual language education program, it is the one model that will help our English learners fully close the opportunity gap that still exists in our schools and outperform native English speaking classmates on standardized tests and other accomplishments as well. So being bilingual and being in bilingual programs makes a difference in our K-12 and university system as well. Additionally, dual language and biliteracy programs prepare students, and you're gonna like this, for higher paying jobs. Who's into that, right? Open opportunities for globally anywhere in the world, and it helps us develop stronger cognitive benefits. Básicamente, ser bilingüe vale por dos. When you are bilingual or learning another language, you have double value and are able to accomplish so much more culturally and linguistically. In fact, recent research has shown that being bilingual helps us stay healthier as we grow older and delays the onset of Alzheimer's disease. And according to other studies, being bilingual makes you more attractive to others. So, I have to say to those here tonight who are bilingual or learning and speaking at least two languages, I guarantee you, you'll be smarter, have greater success, make more money, have a clearer memory as you grow older, and be seen as being sexier than your monolingual colleagues. What could be better than that? And not to mention, you'll be able to keep your bilingual family relationship stronger and be part of a national movement where we say being bilingual is our superpower. And if you are still wanting to learn another language, it's never too late. I developed my bilingual skills and fluency during college, just like all of you, and after I graduated and started working my profession as an educator. And believe me, if I can do it, you can too. So, graduates, remember who you are, what your cultural and life experiences are, what languages you speak, where you come from, what you believe in, and what you stand up for matters now more than ever. So Whittier College graduates, bien hecho, fabulous job. It's time now to go out into the world, all of us really, knowing that what we do and who we are makes an impact wherever we go. En buena hora, poetas. Congratulations.
Good evening. You know. It's on. Hello? Okay. We're just trying to stretch this out for you. We know you don't really want to leave us, so that's why the mics aren't working. All right, okay. I'll skip the comedy routine and read the script. Good evening. I'm Sal Johnston, and I'm the Vice President for Academic Affairs and the Dean of Faculty. And it is my very, very great pleasure to present the master's candidates for their degrees. Will those master's candidates please stand now if you are able. Right. President Oubre, these students have completed the course of study prescribed by the faculty for the degree of Masters of Arts and are hereby presented to you.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the authority vested in me by the Whittier College Board of Trustees and by the State of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Master of Arts with all the rights and privileges appertaining hereto. You can applaud. Will the faculty marshals please conduct the candidates to the podium?
Megan Christine Abarez. David Armand Atilano. Destiny Lee Campao Rodriguez. Thank you. Yanis Canas Guerrero. Diana Garcia. Rebecca Marie Garcia. Gabriel Gaitan Garcia. Sabrina Dolores Guzman. Alyssa Joy Hain. Joshua Joseph Kelly. Robert Alexander Tovar Kondo. Kira Mairead Madigan. Melanie Nicole Donato. Quetzal Justicia Meraz. Lauren Montgomery Wallman. Angelica Palayo. Ruben Henry Solorza. Kiriaki Tikunis. Alexis Ray Valenzuela. April Zamorano. Aiden Cabrales. Hello. Melanie Olmos. Hi. Kathleen Palayo.
Master's candidates, you may be seated. Congrats. Will those candidates who are to receive their Bachelor's of Arts degree today please stand if you are able? That's all the rest of you. President Oubre, these students have completed the course of study prescribed by the faculty and are hereby presented to you to receive the degree of Bachelor of Arts.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the authority vested in me by the Whittier College Board of Trustees and by the State of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Arts with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
Faculty. Faculty marshals, would you please conduct the candidates to the stage to receive their diplomas?
So if your row is not coming up right now, feel free to sit down. Hussein Abdul Kawi.
Aubrey Clarissa Acosta. Natalie Vianney Acosta Martinez. Tiffany Adame Guante. Mila Nikolaevna Afonin. Guadalupe Agramon. Congratulations. Albert Aguilar. Congratulations. Carla Jocelyn Aguilar. Alejandro Alaniz. Congratulations. Cereza Alcantara Anaya. Congratulations. Manzi Tio Allen. Abdullah Mohammed Amalki.
Thank you.
Ali Abu Taleb Almashi.
Congratulations.
Maha Altuwaji. Madison Darlene Alvarez.
Hi, congratulations.
Leslie Marie Amezquita.
Congrats.
Aiden Penelope Anderson. Roman Gabriel Aragon. Destiny Alexis Aranda. Diego Alessandro Aranda. Amanda Arceo. Daniela Maria Arceo Gil. Julius Armendariz. Alyssa Brian Armstrong.
Congratulations.
Sofia Arroyo.
Congratulations.
Julianne A. Arye. Kazuma Ashida.
Congratulations.
Daphne Sabrina Avila.
Congratulations.
Eric Elena Sibella Bacchus y Herrera. Nathan Edward Bacosa.
Congratulations.
Christian Banuelos.
Congratulations.
Bianca Mireille Barajas. Isai Barocio.
Congratulations.
Devin S. Barrios.
Congratulations. Lakota.
Yep. Lakota Miriam Battle. Beck Beckham.
Hi there, congratulations.
Monica Caridad Begani.
Hi there, congratulations. Is that Nyla?
Nyla Zakari Bayene Martin. Clifton Donaldson Blevins III.
Congratulations.
Lauren Michelle Blevins.
Congratulations.
Eric Patrick Borunda. Mercedes Brookins.
Hi, congratulations.
Thank you.
Amber Carlene Brost.
Hi, congratulations. Is this
Shania Alexandra Calle Ochoa. Kayla Emily Carrillo. Cassidy Justine Castillo. Dominique Isabella Centeno. William Chamberlain V. Andrew Luis Chavez. Caden Zephyr Chavez. Catherine Marie Christofferson. Zuri Mackay Clark.
Congrats.
Liam Phillips Clark. Nicholas Anthony Colosi. Nadia Alexandria Contreras. Daniela Marie Coop. Emily Elena Corona. Denison Cortez Cruz. Angelina Gabriela Costello. Jeannie Kaline Cox. Connor Joseph Cusick. Julie Ann Cutler. River Dennis Danner. David Del Carmen. Mark Anthony Delgado. David Diaz. Madison Ray Diaz. Vanessa Diaz. Daniel Daly Diller. Ronan Timothy Dooney. Tyrus Douglas. Brandon J. Doobie. Danielle Susanna Dufresne. Emma Marie Duncan. Madison Paige Duran. Miguel Angel Duran.
Congratulations.
Emily Marie Echeverri. David James Ellithorpe. Matthew Elias Enriquez. Katarina Alexis Estrada. Jacqueline Estrada. Cedric Allen Evans. Emily Facio. Nicole Leanne Fair. Amanda Rose Ferris. Garrett Wiley Ferguson. Katrina Therese Calzado Ferrer. Cheyenne Marie Figueroa. Jeremy Foster. Jada Franklin. Ruben Picard Gallegos. William Gao. Eliana Marie Garcia. Eric Garcia Banda. Sarah Marie Garcia. Cassidy Marina Garrison. Madison Catherine George. Ariella Givens.
Hi, congratulations.
Nona Claire Golden. Lizette Karina Gomez. Franklin Hernan Gonzalez.
Congratulations.
Aaron Xavier Gonzalez. Julia Rose Gonzalez. Natalie Marie Gonzalez. Rocio Yamilet Gonzalez Melendez. Danielle Jeanette Green. Anya May Camille Gunsberg. Miguel Angel Gutierrez. Janelle Jordan Guzman. Grace Catherine Hagen Martin. Nicholas Halpin. Abigail Claire Hinson. Striker Sebastian Herb. Carlos Israel Heredia Viteri. Deborah Rebecca Hernandez. Roman Nathan Hernandez. Haley Sachiko Hirakawa. Tia Hogue. Caitlin Marie Howard. Gianni Hanum. Jocelyn Jimenez. Joshua Anthony Jimenez. Andrew Jones. Emmanuel David Jones. Ariana Marlene Juarez. Myra Malika Huma. Zachary Nathan Kern.
Congratulations.
Sanjay Kamani.
Congratulations.
Joshua Humau Kona. Guido Laguna Morey.
Felicitación. Congratulations.
Alina Iris Guo Laca.
Miles Jared Ladder. Megan Milan Lee. Jordan Lenhart. Mary Elizabeth Lewis. Tiffany Liu. Ricardo Lira Martinez. Valeria Lizárraga. Victoria Rosalía Longino. Bianca Vianey López. Allison Hatayo Lu. Mark Anthony Lujan. Jennifer Luna Alcalá. Erandi Macias. Brianna Lynn McGee. Lefo Matuele. Melanie Maldonado. Miles Noah Cornell Malone. Giselle Mansour Sakur. Teresa Marchetti. Ariana Maria Marin. Elise Christine Marshburn. Cassandra Martinez. Annalisa Matute. Cade Bryant McCaffer. Oh my God. Teresa Marie McLaughlin. Justin Scott McGrath. Victoria Yvette Mejia. Yasmín Isabel Mendoza. Aaron Leonard Mendoza. Nilofar Mojab. Madison Paige Moll. Benjamin Noah Montelongo. Nicolás Giovanni Morales. Evelyn Denise Moreno. Auden Scout Mucher. Arturo Munoz. Maxwell Brian Murphy. Yehia Syed Nasser. Amy Michelle Navarro. Alexis Tai Fong No. Sophie Jordan Nugent. Yvonne Natalia Ochoa. Wilson Okasaki. Yolanda Marie Origel. Monica Ornelas. Karina Ortiz. Sofía Isabel Paniagua. Mio Solange Park. Liani Payan. Natalie Pedrosa. Ethan Coley Pugh. Frankie Ariana Piloto. Helen Dominique Pinto. John Joseph Piro the Third. Caitlin Beth Popov. Kyle Joshua Price. Ahmad Young. Carissa Ann Qualley. Leslie Quirarte. Giselle Ramirez. Nathan Ramirez. Thank you. Noah Ramirez. Noah Christian Ramirez. Ready? Mariah Reyes Mercado. Taylor Richter. Jacob Benjamin Rippey. Angela Rivera. Luna Aiko Garcia Robinson. Amanda Renee Robles. Andrea Roldan Poon Chong. Aaron David Rosales. Jessica Noemi Rosales Estrada. Victoria Marie Royster. Ethan John River. Hazel Marie Salazar. Samantha Salazar. Danielle Danny Cassandra Salinas. Samantha Salvador. Ashley Felicia Sanchez. Arlo Teresa Sandoval. Julian Sandoval. Crystal Marie Sansteby. Kiara Silvana Schwint. Nicolás Adam Segura Romero. Trevor Luke Siphon. Emmanuel Thomas Schum. Gus Harrison Simpson. Alvaro Benito Soto. Lauren Ashley Soto. Caroline Sparks. Grant Mead Spicer. Kevin Edward Sprague. Sydney Faith Strati. Nicole Michelle Street. Victoria Rose Sturgis. Megan Riley Summers. Nadine Syed Jeffrey. Cesar Chris Tamayo. Tiffany Tang. Lauren Rose Tapia. Jessica Tauriello. Brandon Scott Taylor. Fiona Jacqueline Tejada. Johan Banks Telkamp. Gabriela Desiree Tejas. Megan Tai. Emily Kawalani Ten. Charles Dylan Thoroman. August Christopher Trees. Paul Anthony Trejo. Julia Amelia Trujillo. Maria Gafur. Kimberly Mary Suyuki. Avery Brooke Turner. Pim Hendrick Vanderveer. Tiani White. Clara Monique Velasquez. Michelle Citlali Velasquez León. Alma Sánchez.
Jeffrey Lewis Villegas. Anthony David Wodzinski. Michaela Lynn Wright. Jillian Ray Weber. Josephine Ray Westcott. Lorenzo Blas Perez Villalba. Christy Wien. Brianna Wilson. Lucas Wiesner. Jessica Marie Yanez. Sabrina Marie Baltierra. Heidi Alvarado. Jocelyn Sandoval. Jibing Yang. Emma Elizabeth Ude Howard. Esme Ariel Young. Moani Leos. Abigail Brigetta Ambach. Jacqueline Yutan. Edward Alexis Zarate. Omar Zavala. Brisa Elizabeth Escobar. Zachary Allen Licon. Kyle Stephen Priest. Jose Manuel Estrada. Miguel Ángel Yáñez Rodríguez. Amanda Nicole Hernandez. Natasha Blanca Velez. Andy Brian Pascual. Mikel Trujillo. Daniel Ball. Daniel Joseph Hayes. Manpreet Mahay. Daylin Rachel Alif Thomas. Amen Divine. Rafael Luis Maniego. Cole Chase Sheck. Braxton Cruz Fletcher. Mark Borovic. Justin Beruman. John Hernandez. Luke Boyer. Aiden Fisher. Jared John Vuz. Daniel Brown. Benjamin White. Isla Jane Benz. Matthew Alexander Mora. Anthony Giovanni Torres. Giovanni Samayoa. Christian Xavier Harkin. Salvador Raul Hinojosa. Gio Santos Cantu. Eli Thompson Bedford. Cameron Donlin Michael Kimball. The Kurt Will Vanegas. Cooper Tirado. Ileana McDonald. Laga Dingpansang. Jenna Zaranis. Larkin McDermott. Emily Russo. Joseph Martinez. Matt Cerda. Shania Ramjatin. Malcolm Miski. Daniel Austin Wolf. Angel Tobar. Marianela Perez. Abdulaziz Mohammed Al-Kuthair. Haley Luisa Vallejo. Selena Amaral Sagún. Annalise Calaviz. Sarah Gabriel Miranda Villaflor. Rachni Tom. Lisa Hench. Grecia Ceballos. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you.
poets.
President Oubre, the poet graduate class of 2022 have been presented.
You guys all stole my thunder, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Will you stay standing, turn around, and give a standing ovation to all of your loved ones who helped you get to this point today? Now, if you'll turn back around, and this is for the new bachelor's graduates, although the master's graduates can stay standing. It's a long tradition in higher education for the tassel and the caps of graduates to be worn on the right side until the degree has been granted. Then the tassel is shifted to the left. Graduates, shift your tassels. You can now be seated until Dr. Wallace explains the exit strategy, but congratulations to all the graduates for the class of 2022.
Congratulations, class of 2022. So I just have a few instructions as we finish up our ceremony here tonight. So just to make sure that we have a safe exit for everyone and to make sure that our graduates can exit safely from the stadium, we're going to ask that all the family and friends in the stadium stay there for a few minutes until all of the graduates have left. That's it. Have a wonderful evening and follow the marshals.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit. Thing rolling the mid beside him now, living my life, getting our dreams. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out that I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know.